Hello, my name is Frank and I am director here at Kring Innovation. We have started a network for innovation leaders in large organizations. We started the network because of three main reasons. First, it's important to learn from the bad stories. We know that 7 out of 10 innovation projects, they fail, so it's important to have that as a key learning element for the future. It's all about the informal dialogue between the participants. We do not have any fancy consultancy slides to guide the session. It's all about the dialogue. Innovation leaders have a whole new function in the organizational world. They are the bridge between the core company and between the new adjacent or transformational business. And furthermore, many see them as kind of the bridge between the past and the future. But that gives them a whole new area where we share experiences as well. If you think you can contribute to a network, please use the link below or send us an email.